Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is Nier Automata. The game just got released like in 1 or 2 days ago. And this is going to be my first video for this Nier Automata. And yes, I'm playing this on PC, on Steam. And I'm using my PS3 controller for this. It's been a while for me to use this. It's like 2 or 3 years ago. So anyway, let's do this. Start the game.
Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
Yorha Squadron, come in.
2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board.
This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed.
We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary and gather what data you can.
Understood. H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Origin point of long-range lasers confirmed. Ah! 11B, down. Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
Alert. Enemy unit sighted ahead.
Requesting permission to engage.
Permission granted.
Fire!
7E down.
Down. Assuming captain's duty. Multiple surrounding enemy air units confirmed. Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration.
Permission granted.
What? Is this Macross? Macross reference?
Captain, I think...
4B down. To Operator 6-0. All allied units down. The operation is compromised. Awaiting further orders.
Operator to 2B. We need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain.
Understood.
Okay, I need to evade this. Woohoo! Alright.
Thank you.
Alright, here we go, our hero.
Activating short range attack gear. Alert, large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Woohoo, this is so cool. Oh, I got hit. Hey, jump. Oh, yay. So cool. Finishing blow. Mini boss. Die.
Enemies destroyed.
Not quite.
Okay, bigger boss.
Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Okay, almost. Okay, got it.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right, I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Okay.
Okay.
Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
That's good. Feels so good. Boom.
Exit confirmed closed.
So open it.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
I shouldn't get hit by that. Which one? I think this one. Nope, the other one.
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. 2B it is.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Big one. loots.
What?
It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Thank you for another day of hard work. Please pass the joy of a job well done.
Boom! Feels so good. Item shiny.
I know.
Okay, nice.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
There are so many items. Shiny.
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Alert. High power jamming detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
Oh my god, two of them right now.
Target enemy detected.
This is so massive. What now, Transformer?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy.
Right. I'll provide support.
Alert. Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
What? I took some damage.
Packing in.
To command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
Item shiny.
Minus. I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... Just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please...
I found a weakness in the target. Hacking in. provide support. To be the control on the enemy's upper arm, use your pod. Should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up!
Control of upper arm. Seized from enemy unit. Marking weak point. Got it. Seize its control system.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
What? Now what? Miss. Okay.
You just die already.
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
There are three more of them? Really?
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Self-destruct? Oh, okay, she's still alive. Oh, saving possible. Okay, now this is the first time I can save. Anyway guys, you can change the difficulty in the middle of the game. So even if you chose normal on the first part, later on you can change it into either easy, hard, very hard. So it's up to you. If you just want to enjoy the story, maybe you can just play on the normal mode. Okay, so I think that's all. That was the first chapter of this Nier Automata. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. The game is amazing in my opinion. And if you guys want to buy the game, please make sure that you guys buy the game from the link on the description below to support this channel. So yes, I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. If you haven't subscribed now, press the like button if you like this video. See you again next time. Bye bye. Nier Automata. Punch!